Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. With me today, Alan Smith. Welcome to today's game. Coming up for you, Leicester City versus Manchester United.
Manchester United and your Foxes, Leicester City. Here is the Leicester City. Number 35, Kieran Trippier. Number 15, Harry Maguire. Number 3, Umar Toplak. Number 26, Riyad Mahrez. Number 21, Ibora.
The attacking football played by Manchester United has brought full reward. The top scorers,
well, they've been full of goals and coming from all areas of the pitch too.
Thorgan Hazard.
This is the Leicester City lineup. Marko Arnautovic plays with Riyad Mahrez in the wide positions. Thorgan Hazard plays together with Kelechi Iheanacho. Two changes for Manchester United today. David De Gea starts in goal. Alessandro Florenzi starts with Luke Shaw as the fullbacks. Alexis Sanchez starts with Anthony Martial on the flanks. In attack, Romelu Lukaku starts. He was man of the match in the last game.
The referee for today's game will be Anthony Taylor.
Manchester United hoping for another win. They played well last time out. They won at home against Everton.
Great performance, great result, 6-2. Maybe they won't get as many today, but I think they'll win.
The referee is Anthony Taylor. It's what we've been waiting for. The kickoff, the game is underway. Could pose some danger now. Alexis Sanchez. Well, that's good defending. Pogba. He went in well. Now Mahrez. Sort out that earlier incident and book the player who committed the foul.
Yeah, he doesn't miss much, this ref. He's eagle-eyed and he wanted to give the team a chance to move forward, but always going to produce the yellow for that.
Alexis Sanchez comes in strongly. Now it's Kelechi Iheanacho. Lukaku. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get, and that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. Now this looks promising. Oh, that's handball. Now this is dangerous.
Yeah, it's going to be interesting to see. I think he maybe could have done better than to get his arm to that ball.
Gone for goal, but you wouldn't really know it. Look at it again, well away from the target.
No, he won't want to see that one back later tonight.
Ibora. Anthony Martial, trying to trying to find a very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Now it's Kelechi Iheanacho. What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure, but anyway, a replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
Pogba. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. He points to the spot. Penalty. Well, they've got the penalty. Actually, they probably want the player sent off the offender, but he's only got a yellow card.
I think he was a little bit relieved there, you know, looking at his face, but he'll take that yellow.
Scores from the spot.
He's reliable from 12 yards.
Worry about the pressure or the responsibility here, and there's the goal.
Yeah, the way he walked up to it, you could just see he was going to score. So confident. It's been tight before that goal, but now the manager, he's so pleased because I reckon he feels his team can go on and win this.
In front here are Manchester United. Got the ball back by that interception. Neatly intercepted. Already been in the referee's book, and it's another foul. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Mahrez! Made the save! And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession. Cut out the pass. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Played back. And they've cut it out. It's with Mahrez. Good place to win the ball here. So it is late now in this first half, and Manchester United still know that questions good vision. Free kick coming up. Pogba. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. When they met before, nothing between these two sides, but listening to the manager in the pre-match press talk, he thinks that there will be something between them today, and in quite clearly a free kick. Good defensive clearance there. Mahrez, and now to it. Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
It's with Mahrez. Here's Shaw. Here's Martial, moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. So it's 1-0 here. Been looking good for Manchester United in the first half at least. We'll see what they do in the second half now. Pogba, getting forward well as a team now. Here's Martial. Herrera,
Pogba,
Sanchez, Lukaku! return. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Restarting at 2-0.
For Manchester United, number 9, Romelu Lukaku.
It's with Mahrez. Romelu Lukaku. Riyad Mahrez. Now Mahrez. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Here's Shaw. Toprak. Hazard. Promising build-up until that challenge. There's a penalty at the Emirates, Alan McAnally.
It's a penalty for Bournemouth. A slight delay as a ref.
Martial. He's too quick for the opposition. They knew about it, but they couldn't stop him. Anthony Martial. Well, for a fraction of a second, Alan, I thought he was going to keep it out. He did get a touch on the ball, the goalkeeper, but in it went.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself there. He's his own harshest critic and feels he should have done better.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Maguire, good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. United moving smoothly through midfield. Now the shot! They blocked it then. Kieran Trippier. What about Manchester United's next game, Alan?
Yeah, they're playing West Bromwich Albion in the next match. And the way that they're playing, I think they'll win it pretty comfortably.
Shaw. There's some potential in this move. Hazard. Lukaku. Now Pogba gets his foot in there. Well, let's go over to the Emirates Stadium and hear from Alan McAnally.
It's a second goal.
It's a free kick against Manchester United. But that would go down against Manchester United's record in this game, a yellow card.
A silly one, he could have avoided that.
Player who's been carrying a yellow card is now going to be taken off. They don't want to risk a red. Sorry we had to cut short Alan McAnally then, but the Arsenal scored in the game. The score is now 2-0. Florenzi. Sanchez. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. And Herrera. Neatly intercepted. Good pull. This could be a chance. Cuts off. That is a fantastic goal. Patrick, goal number 3 here, and it's a perfect day for the player. Well, some players might switch off if they've scored a goal, even two. Goals in the game, but he's greedy for more in the best way, I mean, and he's got a hat-trick.
Yeah, he's been a danger from the start. His work rate, his runs off the ball have been top class.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
Romelu Lukaku.
Maguire. There's been some real style about Manchester United's play. They have been the boss team, really, for most of this match. On to the attack now. Well, could be a booking here.
And this is now time for the change, or the changes, I should say. There are two players coming up.
Marko Arnautović. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Gets his cross in. Here's Martial. Alexis Sanchez. Sanchez. Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum
another 2 minutes added on by the referee. Stopped emphatically and just as well. There we are, final whistle. Well, undoubtedly, he was the star man today.
No wonder he's looking pleased. He could do no wrong out there.
As a match, it was rather one-sided, wasn't it? Because of the capacity of one team to dominate the football.
Well, it was a football lesson. It was pretty humiliating for the inferior team. They just didn't get into it.